Is he gay? Is Wooba gay? Oh my god, I think he's gay!
People are like, oh my god, are you drunk? Oh my god, Alex is drunk right now! Oh my god, Alex is so drunk! Oh my god, I think he drank the B-E-E-R.
Where? Oh, hello.
Hello.
Where'd you come from? Hey, sexy. Nice ass. I can say things like this because I'm a motherfucking bee. LOL. Tactical flirting.
They're besties, Your Honor. They're besties, Your Honor.
It's like when you pair two Bluetooth devices, that's us.
And he goes, wait, listen. And he goes, boop, 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 boop.
Balenciaga. Yeezys. Gucci.
What else you got?
Tesco.
Come on, quickity. Let's dance, motherfucker.
Hey, come on, donde esta la biblioteca? Is it another button like my friend, Yo, cut dough.
As a bisexual man,
get off, you stupid British fuck!
Say cheeseburger in the most American way possible.
Okay, I will.
Alright, alright.
Cheeseburger.
No!
I'm having a panic attack.
Sorry.
Oh, he's back.
Boss man.
yes, Basoyus man.
Roasty toasty!
Say grass.
Grass.
Grass!
You're stupid! Okay, you know, no, no, no!
Pigeon!
Maybe I'll prime tomorrow, maybe I won't. Why are you British? Die!
I have to get three hoes. I already have your mother, so I only need two more.
Guys, thank you, Demon Support. Always good to have you here. But yes, alright, thank you guys. I wish that I could have streamed longer, I'm sorry. But they are just not gonna leave me alone, I know. I might do something later tonight, maybe. Because I do really want to just kind of just chill. I only have one pearl. So, I gotta make a count.
I can just give you more.
Here we go, yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Oh. That was cool.
Thank you.
And then The Sims 2 comes around, and me and my stepsister, we smash that. We only had one computer in our house, we had to play in, like, shifts. So, like, my sister got an hour, and I got an hour, and then my sister got an hour. Thanatophobia, think of the 5, Sophia at, think of the 10. So what we did, chat, was this was during the time when, if you played in the same world, it would continue the story for the other Sims in that world, right? So we made our families in the same world, and then what would happen is, it started off just like, she'd play her family for an hour, who were the Shingles, which is a disease, I don't know why she named it, anyway. And mine were the Tinker, I think, which Shingles and Tinker were our names. And then, and she'd be the Shingle family, and I'd be the Tinker family, and then we'd play for an hour back and forth, until fucking my sister, she decides it's the best plan in the whole world to go and try and just ruin my Sims' lives. I think we had an argument, and so she made it her mission to go over to my Sims' house and just start, like, upsetting them. She'd like go over and just start eating food and leaving it all over the floor, right? So then when it was my turn after an hour, I'd come and play, and my house would just be fucking trashed, all the plates would be everywhere, and fucking all my Sims would be miserable. So then I'd go over and start fucking up her house. I'd go over and start like shouting at her pets, like her dog. I'd just shout at the dog. And I'd get open the trash. I'd do take out trash. So they'd get the big bag of trash. And then I'd hit cancel. So they'd just drop it on the floor. And I would do this over and over again. I would neglect my Sims. They would be hungry, they'd be tired, and I'd just be making them go around their house and just take the trash and drop it on the floor. We played competitive Sims. Over and over again, we played competitive Sims, and neither of us won. We just ended up giving up. And then her mum broke up with my dad, so I never saw her again. But I had the house computer. So who's the real winner here, huh? Fucking loser. I win. You want a competitive...
Who has the helmet?
Sabnub has the helmet.
Sabnub has the helmet. Sabnub has the helmet. Get him.
Get me out of this.
Go ahead. Say it with your full chest.
Right. Fuck!
Number 15. Honestly, if I saw that damn thing in my living room, I'd stomp on it.
And there's this video of me going, and it's...
One day I went on Phil's stream and I was like, Phil, your viewers fluctuate from like 90,000 to like 15. How do you stay unaffected by it? And he's like, May, I just turn off the view account, May. And I'm like, you can do that?